Go.
Get your hands ready, ha! Philippians 2:8. Being found in appearance as a man, he humbled himself by becoming obedient to death, even death on a cross. Philippians 2:8.